Greetings, Southwest Local Schools, parents, and community members. John Hamstra, Superintendent, here to update you on our first quarter as we wrap things up already. 25% of the school year down. Wanted to give you a heads up on some of our growth metrics for this school year. First, involving our mission, which is academic and social growth for all students every day. We have our fall MAP, which stands for Measures of Academic Progress, complete, which it gives us a starting line for the school year. All our kids take it in grades 1 through 10 in reading and math, and like I said, it helps us kind of gauge where we're at academically to start the year. And as of right now, our growth is on par for hitting our goal of 1.5 years growth for each and every student. One thing to think about as we get through first quarter is good habits. And if your son or daughter comes home each day and says they never have homework, that should be a flag, because kids should have homework each day. If not, you know, on Monday, they'll definitely have it on Tuesday, and they should be doing about an hour of schoolwork each night to prepare for the next day and to be successful in the classroom. When we say successful, that means that's different for every student. For some students, A's and B's is the expectation. For some students, B's and C's. But I definitely think we can aim higher. And I would say for all students, A's and B's are a great goal, a great place to start, and to make sure they're getting the help necessary if they're falling short. Progress book is a great way to keep tabs on your child and their grades. I'm not saying hit and refresh every 15 minutes. I don't know if that's helpful for anybody, but to definitely at least weekly check on your students' grades to see where they're at. Academics excellence is our goal in the classroom each and every day, and to get 1.5 years growth is a heavy target and a heavy goal. On the social growth side of our mission, we want to see 100% of our kids get involved in at least one extracurricular. Last year, we ended the year at 91%, which is phenomenal. We started the year at 79. This year, we're starting the school year at 81%, so a 2% increase over last year over year, with kids getting involved. I want to say thank you to the parents that have stepped up to jump in and help lead clubs in different schools. For example, the fishing club at Crosby Elementary, that's amazing, and that's what we need to see more of, parents jumping in to help out in areas to get our kids involved. Parents jumping in to help out with kids that need help with reading interventions or just someone to read to during the school day during an intervention period. Getting involved matters significantly, especially as we continue to grow as a school district. Another piece is when kids get involved, their academics improve, their persistence pieces improve, their ability to handle adversity improves, and they make new friends. We would rather have kids on a very concrete routine here at school, both during the academic day and then after school for a club, sport, or music. Want to say a quick piece about the town halls that we just wrapped up this week at the high school. We've now done 5 town hall sessions, 1 at each school, 3 at the elementary schools in the spring, and then 2 at the secondary level this fall. We'll be sending out a report here in the coming weeks that highlights some of the pieces that people have brought forward on things that we do well as things that need to improve moving forward. So thank you to the people that took part in those town halls, as well as the survey, which is still live and you can still provide feedback on. Final forms. If you have not completed your final forms, I would encourage you to do so sooner than later. Springmeyer Communications is no more, and they used to be our filter that helped with the calling of snow days. So when we'd call a snow day, we'd call Springmeyer, and then they would push it out to the media. Well, Springmeyer is no more. So we are going to be using our internal communication networks to communicate when we have snow days. So you may not see it scrolling on the bottom page of the news on that morning. So please make sure your final forms are complete. Some highlights coming up, or some pieces coming up that you need to be aware of. We have the bullying forum at the junior school. That's happening for all parents and community members on October 18th at 6:30 p.m., as well as our high school open house happening on November 8th. From 5:30 to 8 p.m. Last note, progress is not perfection. We're looking for people to get better each and every day, each and every week. Nobody's perfect. We aren't perfect. We want to keep getting better. We need to work together in order to make that happen. Thank you, and good luck on the start of second quarter.
Is a blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck. you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful. It's a beautiful.